Hey everyone, and welcome to my channel Dish Cheat. Today I'm going to show you hacks for Dauntless. And this game is protected by easy anti-cheat, but I have workarounds. And let's try it. So the first feature will be making your character stats to 99999. And bam. Also, let's try I'm going to load DBVM driver and I come back one moment. Okay, so track the stats. This will give you increased attack speed, move speed, your health, stamina, everything about the character will be like this. And let's also inject speed hack 1.5, which will be 50% faster. And I can use a case spammer for the faster, so I don't have to click always. And the best feature of the year is vacuum hack. I think this one is too faster, maybe 1.3, which will be 30% faster. Also, I can modify the coordinates. So let's see, maybe we make this one to 5000 and I will go up. You see? Pretty nice. And we can play with the speed as well. But I notice if you increase it too fast, there will be no damage. I'm not sure if it's just visual or it doesn't damage at all. 1.4, yeah. Okay, cool. You can play with your tractor stats, make it 1. This will be the default value. And make a crazy number as well, like this one.
Да кажем, че си журналист, който...
Basically, any map? Make sure to join my Discord channel. I have more than 200 people already in the group. I offer different games hacks. I also have 3 YouTube videos about game hacking. This one is the best one. How to make God mode. You see, the vacuum hack works for any map. And the next boss will be spawned right here. I don't have to go and look for him.